To me, Where the Wild Things Are is a place that exists in our minds. It's a place of liberty and shamelessness. It can take a split second or a lifetime to find it, but once you do, you'll be free.
Find table space to say your social grace is bow your head. They're pious here, but you and I, we're pioneers. We make our own rules, our own room, no bias here. Let them sell what they are selling, then no bias here. So gather all the rebels now, we'll rebel rouse and sing aloud. We don't care what they say, no way, no way. And we will leave the empty chairs to those who say we can't sit there. We're fine all by ourselves. So
there's a wild thing that exists in all of us. It lives in our passions, in the people we love, in our subconscious thoughts, our beliefs. It's even made a home in the darkest parts of us. But we can't be scared of it. We have to become it.